It's me, Lisa. I am doing some Christmas wrapping and I figured you'd like to join. Sorry for any background noise. I'm doing it on a day that everyone's awake and here. So my sister's cleaning and yelling at the dogs because they keep wanting to go outside even though they've just been outside. And she's watching football, so she yells when they get like a score or do something wrong. And then my roommate's playing his video games. So if something goes wrong there, you might hear some yelling too. Anyways, I figured I'd invite you to do some Christmas wrapping with me. I know a lot of my videos lately have been about feet, which isn't my thing at all. I don't like that type of thing, but if I get donated, I'm gonna do my donations. Which, by the way, anything involving feet or legs due to such high demand, I'm going to need $100 donations for that. And then also, I do apologize for my other people, my other subscribers and watchers who like other videos. So this is what I'm trying to do for y'all so you can at least see something different. And I'm going to try and do better with uploading different videos. It's just that I'm so busy selling cars and everything. And trying to wrap my head around and get it straight because of all the drama that happens with a female beating guys in the sales or car sales, and then also females not liking other females. So they like, and I'm not into drama at all. So unfortunately, I somehow got drug into drama with females. That's why I normally hang out with guys, so I don't have to deal with any of that stuff. So yeah. I'm going to show you guys what I got everyone for Christmas and wrap them. I mean, I already wrapped a few, but, you know, bear with me. So, I got my sister. You can barely see it. Sorry, covered the camera. Charcoal powder face wash or face mask thing because she liked the charcoal stuff I bought her last year. It's not the exact same thing, but close enough. I also bought her this. It's like bath salts and herbs or something that goes in the bath. Help her relax. I also got her aromatherapy thing and an oil to go with it. She stresses out a lot, so I figured it would help her de-stress. That stuff. Got her more bath bombs from Marshalls. Dress socks. Or no-show socks. And also dress socks. Got her a tank top for working out in. It says Rep Killer. I can't see what I'm really showing you. I know, I fail. But oh well. Also got her yoga pants. Has some like mesh see-through part areas. And got my ruby. Yes. Respect the beard. I bought myself a calendar, even though I have a Hyundai calendar for free, but I bought myself a calendar because I like little quotes. It says, I don't sweat the small stuff because I turn all of the small stuff into big, into huge ordeals. So, yeah. There's a few of the gifts I already wrapped. I have some in the stocking already. puzzle. I don't know if he likes puzzles, but I bought him one because I like puzzles. Guess she's also going to be vacuuming. Bought some dogs, some dog toys, and treats. I also bought my roommate maple bacon chips. I hate bacon, but he loves it. And I also bought us all, yes, all, including myself, a cupcake and a mug thing. So it looks pretty good. I have huge sweet tooth. I really need to stop. Oh, which, by the way, if you have a Lowe's grocery store near you, so if you have a Lowe's grocery store near you, I definitely recommend checking it out because it's awesome. And yes, there's a grocery store named Lowe's, and it's not the hardware store because I don't like the hardware store. But the grocery store is cool and people are nice. So anyways, let's go on. I suck at rapping, by the way. Price points on there. So what kind of holidays do you guys celebrate? My parents and my sisters and I have always celebrated Christmas. However, my great-grandma and one of her sons celebrate Hanukkah. To get together every Friday to have some dinner. Well, I wish I had. Actually, told you they'd be sharp. So do y'all have any holiday traditions that you do? Because I'm really interested in knowing about them if you have any. Tape, so I have to use scotch tape. So, some of our traditions that we do, at least when we were growing up, every year when we decorate the tree, we'd have hot chocolate in our holiday mugs. I think mine had penguins on them, and my sister had polar bears. And then we'd also, every Christmas, get to stay in our pajamas all day because we were never allowed to any other day of the year. But Christmas is special, so we could. Knock on her door and she'd let me in her room because we stopped sharing a bedroom when I was in second grade, so I was seven. So I'd go in her room and sleep. At least one, if not two, gifts that we got each other for Christmas. Because we were just too excited and we really wanted to know what we got.
What?
Do you want a gift card?
No, thanks. I have Sharpies.
Huh?
I have Sharpies. Thanks, so.
This is why I do videos on my day off during the day when everyone's at work. So it's not interrupted. Nothing gets done or anything. But that only allows me one day a week to do it. And then since I've become a salesperson, I've honestly only had two, maybe three of my days off. I'm supposed to have off actually off and then it going. So that's why it's been rare for me doing videos. And I haven't been commenting lately. Because I've been getting harassed at work. I got my nails done. You're probably gonna think this is ratchet because one of my nails started chipping off. I realized that my nails are really pink, so it kind of matches the other pink nails. But it was actually a white nail when she did them. And it was a Christmas tree that she made. It was really cool. Oh shoot, you can't see them. Let's see. So, there's a deer. Focuses, it's not gonna focus probably. And a snowflake. Too difficult to see.